Once you have a research topic, there are a few things to remember as you begin searching for more information in the library's databases. We all know that doing a web search can be very straightforward. Type in a sentence, a phrase, a word or two, and you get millions of results, right? Each result from a Google search, for example, will have varying degrees of relevance and credibility. Whereas when you search in the library's databases, you can be sure your results are much more credible. To get more relevant results, however, you have to be strategic. Let's start with the topic question. How does giving each student access to an iPad or laptop affect their academics? What are the main ideas? Identify the terms that speak most to the root of what this topic is about. In this case, we can pull out student, iPad or laptop, and academics. When you search in a library database, you will want to enter just the most important terms. Since we want articles and resources that speak to all three of these ideas, our search, as we type it in a database's search bar, may look like this: students and iPads and academics. You can use the search phrase students and iPads and academics for starters, but keep in mind you may not find everything that is relevant using just those words to search. Some terms from your topic will have a lot of related words, while others may not, or you may not think of related words until you start searching and see what terminology is being used in your results. For example, with the keyword students, you might get a little more specific for the kind of student: college students, adolescents, teenagers, teens, or you might identify a different age group altogether, like elementary school children. You get the idea. For iPads, the only other word that may come to mind is tablets. For academics, we could use academic achievement, academic success, or academic use and see where that takes us. Now, if your first set of search terms doesn't yield relevant results, you have some others to substitute. Students and iPads and academics can turn into a new search with the words teenagers and tablets and academic achievement. Finally, once you do a search, look for suggested keywords, subjects, or terms the database identifies in your results. Here is an example. Notice the subjects on this page. There are some additional words that we didn't come up with initially, such as touchscreens, educational technology, and tablet computers in education. You could then develop a new search based on some of these terms, and then you may get a whole new set of results. If you have more questions, head to the library's main page at library.georgiasouthern.edu, where you can find contact information, chat with a librarian, or set up a research appointment.